And we were able to build a massive campaign led by women like Uba and the tenants themselves, many of whom were East African and Asian immigrants. Many of the times we didn't have a common language, but we spoke the language of fighting back against injustice, and we were able to force Seattle Housing Authority to back down on that insane proposal.